Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have an exciting video for you. We are going to be testing out the Shawnee Darden skincare line. Yes, I am doing this instead of applying for jobs. Yes, I am a procrastinator. I won a little giveaway, including both Shawnee Darden products and Supergoop as well. I will be doing another video for the Supergoop products, so stay tuned for that. But today I thought we would test out, kind of give our first impressions on the full line of Shawnee Darden skincare products. Now we have an amazing line of products. We have a cleanser, a essence, a moisturizer, and then two treatment products, both a texture reform, which is an exfoliator, and a retinol serum. Now, in the past, I was able to try out their cleanser just with a little trial size, and then I did end up buying a full size of the texture reform, which was featured in my 2020 favorites video, so if you haven't seen that, go check that out. I've talked a bit about Shawnee Darden before in the past. She is an esthetician, both for Shea Mitchell and Jessica Alba, that's how I know of her. But her products can be found on both her website at shawneedarden.com, as well as in stores and online at Sephora. I believe this line is relatively new, but they seem to have a good amount of products. So let's go ahead and jump right into this review. So before we start, look what I got for Christmas. I wanted one of these so bad, and then my friend got me it for Christmas. So he's gonna be featured in the video. Don't know why, but he is. The first product is going to be the cleansing serum. Now this is a gentle cleanser. It's not supposed to strip your skin whatsoever, but it's supposed to be very, very effective at the same time. By the way, I love the packaging, like the gray and the cube-like. It's very, very classy. So this was one that I tried like a little tiny travel size in the past, and I have to say I really fell in love with it, and it did exactly what they said. It cleansed my skin really, really well, but did not strip it whatsoever. One of the things I did like about this though is that it still lathers up pretty nicely. It's very, very liquidy. It is indeed a serum-like consistency. It's definitely not like a thick cleanser, especially like a thick gel cleanser. And a little bit of this goes a very, very long way. This does contain hyaluronic acid, which is going to draw moisture to the skin and help retain that moisture. But hyaluronic acid in general is just a really good skin plumper, so this is gonna make your skin look nice and healthy, glowy, smooth, plump. One of their highlight ingredients is olive and chicory leaf extract. Now, do I know much about either of those? No. But both of these extracts are said to fight inflammation and calm that skin. Which I have to say, this is very calming. A lot of cleansers out there, I just feel like exacerbate any breakouts, any irritation that you have. This is so gentle, it's not gonna do that. It also includes oat bran extract. This extract is really just going to repair that skin barrier, which a lot of time cleansing is the most disruptive of that skin barrier out of any step of your routine. I'm not too turned off by fragrance, but this is fragrance free for anybody interested. On her site, she also has a tip for anybody who's trying to remove this cleanser, and that tip is to remove the cleanser with gauze pads. Now, gauze pads are supposed to be very, very gentle. It's supposed to be similar to a cotton pad, just even more gentle than that. And when removing this with a gauze pad, not only are you going to make sure that all that gunk, the cleanser, is off of your skin, but it's also going to give you the slightest amount of exfoliation. I have to say, I really, really enjoy this. It's very, very gentle, but so effective, like they say. Next, we have their Sake Toning Essence. Now, I just have to say, I love an essence or I love a toner. I just feel like the plumpness, the extra hydration that it gives to the skin, it's gonna be an absolute necessary step in my routine for sure. When I don't use a toner in essence, I feel like my skin just looks a little more dull and less lively. Again, I just think this adds that extra boost of hydration that often your skin needs. Now this says this is a brightening and mattifying product. Now I believe what she's trying to say is it's going to brighten your skin over time, but the mattifying is going to be that oil control. This is not an alcohol-based toner, so it's not gonna control your oil in that way. It's just going to control your oil while still giving you a bright, healthy glow to the skin. One of the star ingredients is the sake water, which is a powerful antioxidant to really protect your skin from environmental stressors. And the oil control comes from this ingredient, which I will leave right here. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that, but that's what's really going to help control your oil and to reduce the appearance of your pores. Again, sake, that fermented rice water, is really gonna help brighten your skin. But this also includes niacinamide, and I absolutely love niacinamide. It's going to help reduce irritation, give your skin a brighter look, it's gonna help with spots. Niacinamide is just an absolute amazing ingredient. That niacinamide is also going to help with the production of oil and the appearance of your pores. This product in particular does have fragrance. It's a natural fragrance, not a synthetic fragrance. But again, I'm not really turned off by fragrance that much. This also includes vitamin E, and green tea as well, which is very, very calming for the skin. This is a super, super lightweight formula. I can often get away with putting multiple layers of it on. And I go ahead and just apply this straight with my hands. I don't use a cotton pad or a gauze or anything. Just pour it in my hands and pat it into the skin. Next is their Texture Reform. Now, as I said before, I have tried this product out and I absolutely love this product. It was included in my 2020 favorites. I really see fantastic results and it's not irritating whatsoever. As a chemical exfoliant, sometimes those can be very, very strong and irritating to the skin. This one, I feel no tingle whatsoever, but you wake up the next morning with much brighter skin. It looks healthy. It does look a little exfoliated if that is a look. It's a really, really great product. Now this product includes both a chemical exfoliant as well as a retinol. The retinol in here, however, is very, very gentle. That retinol is gonna help boost collagen production while the chemical exfoliant here is going to kind of shed off that dead skin cells and reveal a brighter, healthier look. Over time, this is gonna help with dark spots, wrinkles, any pigmentation on your skin, but it also has some soothing ingredients as well, so it's really going to be a gentle exfoliation and a gentle product to use. The AHA in this product is lactic acid, which is really gentle yet hydrating exfoliant. It has niacinamide, which we discussed before. I'm absolutely in love with that ingredient. And it also includes aloe vera, which is gonna be very, very calming and soothing to the skin. This one is also fragrance-free for anybody interested. Next, we have Shawnee's Retinol Serum. Now, this retinol serum is so, so gentle. It's made with encapsulated retinol, which is going to release that retinol onto your skin over time, so it's not gonna be as harsh or kind of irritating as other retinols are gonna be. As discussed before, retinol has great anti-aging benefits. It's going to boost collagen production in the skin. It's going to increase cell turnover, which is really going to help give that skin the young, healthy look that it needs. What I love about retinol is it really helps with the skin tone, like the overall skin tone. It's really going to even that out. It's going to help with dullness, and it's also going to help with acne. This also contains lactic acid, which is going to give you a little bit of exfoliation. This is kind of the stronger version of the Texture Reform. So again, it's got that encapsulated retinol. It has lactic acid in it. It also has apple fruit extract, which is a good antioxidant, and this one is fragrance-free as well. Another thing I want to say about most of these products is that they're so lightweight. The consistency, the formulation is really, really beautiful. So lightweight, they sit wonderfully with other products. And again, I have to say, I just love the packaging. These two are glass. I just feel like that makes me feel like I'm actually in a spa. I'm like being pampered. Makes me feel very classy. Even the color, I'm like obsessed with the gray. The last product in their box is their Weightless Oil-Free Moisturizer. Now I have to say, I really, really like oils in my routine. I like oil-based moisturizers. I like to add an oil at the end of my routine. I really, really love oils and what they do for my skin. I have yet to use this too much to really see about this, but I'm afraid that this is gonna be just a little too lightweight for my skin, or this would be a perfect choice for me during the summer times. Now this is a very, very lightweight moisturizer. You're not gonna feel it throughout the day. It soaks in right away. This includes hyaluronic acid, which is again that skin plumper. It also includes hydrolyzed collagen. Now, collagen in skincare products, I don't believe is to replace the collagen that's already there within your skin or to help boost that collagen. I think collagen is just gonna be there as like a smoother. It's going to act as an occlusive, lock in all those good ingredients. It's also gonna help smooth and plump the skin. I'm really interested in collagen in skincare. I feel like I haven't seen it too much. I'm interested in it both in moisturizers as like an occlusive layer, but I'm also interested in drinking collagen and collagen powders. I have yet to try that. If you have tried it, leave it down below and leave your thoughts. I'm afraid you kind of just like pee it out over and over and over again. So I don't know if it's really worth it. I think the best bet for collagen in your skin, that collagen protection, is going to be retinol, which we discussed before. This also includes red algae extract, which is just really high in nutrients. It's going to help soften and replenish the skin. Again, this is free of fragrance. And again, super lightweight. When I say lightweight, I mean super lightweight. I don't know if this is gonna be very good for people with dry skin. I would say out of all the products, this is going to be my least favorite product, but again, it's still good and I'm interested in testing it out within the summer months. So those are all the products by Shawnee Darden in her skincare line. I'm interested to see a sunscreen show up at some point. I know that Shawnee is really, really big into sun protection, so sunscreen would be like my next hope for the brand. But also I'm really interested in seeing a vitamin C serum. Because I follow Shawnee on like Instagram and YouTube, I know that she's a big advocate for vitamin C in the morning, sunscreen in the morning, and like retinol at night. Her retinol serum seems really, really good, but I would be interested to see a sunscreen and a vitamin C serum pop up at some point. If I were to say which my favorite products were, it would be the cleanser. This is a beautiful, beautiful formulation. Very, very gentle, so effective at cleansing your skin, but also these two treatments, both the Texture Reform and the Retinol Reform. These products are my absolute favorite. Not saying I don't like the other ones, but these are just the top ones that I would recommend if you're looking into getting anything from this line. Again, this Texture Reform was in my 2020 favorites. amazing. I was so blown away by this product. Please be sure to go take a look at all these products. All of them will be linked down below to her store at shawneedonovan.com, but again, they are also available at Sephora. Again, within this giveaway, I also received a bunch of Supergoop products. If you haven't tried Supergoop, they're an amazing sunscreen brand. Super excited to continue trying out those products, and I will review them on this channel as well. So stay tuned for that. Before you leave, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you like this video and hit that bell notification so you get notified every time I upload a brand new video. If you haven't already, go ahead and follow me on all my socials. I will have them linked down below. I have an Instagram and a TikTok, so go follow me there. Until next time, make sure you all are staying safe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.